What are you doing?
I'm giving him a bath.
Water.
I'm making birdhouses.
Birdhouses. Houses for the birds. The
birds. See how this'll all come off. I like the natural look.
Yeah, I don't think I want to paint them.
Yeah, I agree.
So what's in them?
The seeds. Different birds like different sizes.
So it's a squash.
It's a gourd.
So we're just getting the mold off. I'm gonna hang these in my garden to encourage birds to come so they eat the hornworms that are
ravaging my potato plants and tomato plants.
Yes.
And they dried out
all year.
Plant the seeds.
Yeah, you could plant the seeds again. Yeah, spring. Yep. We said it could be the newest praise band tool. Rattle.
Maybe we should hope against the odds.
Sounds like.
I know,
peanuts,
what is it?
And
yes.
Grilled food.
Yeah, it smells like Thai, like the Thai food I make.
And then we could do house runs, 1-inch ones. You should do big if you're gonna do Martins. Do you wanna do Martins?
I want whatever birds are going to eat the hornworms.
Yes. So do the biggest you can. And you have to have at least 4. So here you go.
Because they travel in families.
Yeah. So. We can't even put that out on the back of the patio.
Yeah.
Mosquitoes or what?
I am palming the seeds from the broom corn. No.
Alright. How big do you want? What about?
We're gonna save some of this. Is this the seed?
Yeah,
next time. This is kind of gross.
It'll be closer to the side so the rain doesn't get in there.
Jordan, come help me get this out.
Maybe we can change our world around. Maybe we can wake the ground.
Yeah, but
the time we have may never come around. The time we have can surely be.
That is cute.
Cute.
Oh. Just gonna slack them enough.
Correct.
Lots of pests. So we're making the gourds. And I'm gonna hang them up along that tree line there. And hopefully it'll help with some of the predation. Look, they ate all my potato plants. None of these have leaves on them anymore. These ones made it. Look at these radishes. Oh, here's a little one. Are these cute? Huh? They're so good.
If you want to know what all these are and all these are, I'll link my garden playlist down below.
Maybe we can change.